That relationship going bad, it's not Krishna's fault, but it's our fault. Is that correct, Bodhi? We can't blame Krishna that the relationship went bad, but the fault is on ourselves. So when we have Kirtan like this, it's a chance for us to work on our relationship. And we don't have anything else to do except to listen to the mantra and then to chant the mantra. Nothing else to do. And when we chant, we should make sure that our mind is fully present from the first hare of the mantra. Because authorities have told us that if our minds are fixed from the first hare, then we may be able to hear the other 15 words of the mantra. But if the mind is not fixed in the first hare, then we may not hear any of the mantra. It's okay. And all the eyes in the room were starting to pop on this handsome young man as he moves around. So, from the first word of the mantra, from the first hare, everybody's mind should be focused. Try to hear that hare so carefully. And then you'll hear Krishna. And then you'll hear Hare Krishna. Back on the right path.